Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere in our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Solving problems with our heads rather than our feet. Suits me fine.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason. Rather a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? We'll get back to this later.
Thank you.
Move it or you may lose it, brother.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy. Careful, brother. Leia's not here to bring you back to cut in two.
Quiet.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Yeah. What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ha!
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Enemies ahead!
Give him what for?
Look, I just want to know the truth from you, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Ah! those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Focus up, boy.
Experience. Hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
more small passages.
Hello. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
And I thought those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Again. You know, you really are lucky. I'm so great.
Chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
Left, boy. Right. Middle bar.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right. With Midgard
and left, boy! Pull the right!
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Middle, quickly! Middle bar! Left, boy!
Moon, Midgard, sun.
Middle, quickly! Middle, quickly! The middle! Left! The middle! The left! middle. Left, boy. Middle bar.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Right. Left, boy.
Moon on the left, sun on the right.
Middle bar. Right.
Did it.
Well, can't drown. Guess that's something.
Without stopping. Wait. What's that 15 for? Father, above you.
Boy, you have to stop that chain.
How?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
A knife?
There's no other way. It's not working. That should have worked. Saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
The road's free. I think we did it.
Aye. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no. Freya's protection room. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. Must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Dream.
blank.
Wait!
The rune! Did you see it?
Yes!
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
Match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian Wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Ah, sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put... That magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on. Amir, why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
There was an incident shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. Well, this was when the Long War was young, and victory was still a thing dreamed of, and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust. But they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word in his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. And we'll pick this up later.
After Odin was cast out of Jotunheim.
With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. frustrated. Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
After Odin was cast out of
Jotunheim, Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems, with Tyr's aid, they retreated. The tower disappeared. No giants could be found in Midgard. And no man nor god has set foot in Jotunheim since.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I'm feeling creative today.
Those blades are fit for a god.
Tide you over. Come back anytime.
Thank you.
Please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come on! His own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. I imagine not.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wolf.
My thought as well.
Here we go!
When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh, I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
Ha!
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Another marker.
What happened over there?
This is the sun.
That ghost son? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
wants it. It must be really useful.
Well, lad, Reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
We are done. Look here.
Belong to the sun. Wow, this goes on and on. Father, forgive me. I'm filled with remorse. I forget my actions.
Had you thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the store. Down there.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Treasure map. All right. This says, false leader. I've seen it written all over this place.
You're familiar with the tale of Skoll and Hoti, bringers of day and night.
Oh yeah, the wolf giants.
Aye. They were born of the archwolf Hrothgwydnir, a great nemesis of the Aesir gods. Odin captured them as pups and kept them in the kennels of Asgard to hold his foe at bay. But when the sun and moon grew mutinous and stood still, Odin put Skoll and Hoti to use. With his ancient magics, he cast the wolves to the heavens, and they began their chase. And long shall they chase, but not endlessly. For it is foretold that someday Skoll and Hoti will catch and devour their prey. And that day shall be Ragnarok, the twilight of the gods.
But Ragnarok is supposed to be Odin's doom, isn't it? Why would he set the wolves loose if it fulfills the prophecy?
Precisely the question, lad. It's always about control. The wolves determine when Ragnarok begins, and now he controls the wolves. A battle fought on his timetable is a battle he better stands to win.
You didn't happen to find the whetstone, perchance?
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful! This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble. I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much. Humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it.
To lube it up!
He said. I didn't ask for it back.
So what brings you around, friends? What do you have your eye on?
I think you'll be pleased, young man.
And we're back to you. Until we meet again, my friends.
Don't be mad, but I've seen those blades of yours before. They were under the house when I was hiding. Is that why you never let me down there? Where did they come from?
They are my burden, from a life that is behind me.
Well, they're in my life too now, and I'd like to hear that story.
Those days are dead. To relive them is needless.
How can it be needless if it's the truth?
One day, you will understand.
Take your word for it.
mind! That's sure enough.
Tell Syndra I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
What'll it be? That's it?
Behind you, Watcher!
Find the edge, boy.
sweat.
Next to Mother's garden this whole time. No wonder we can never get in there. This way, I think.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Ah, I was wondering about this.
Father! Oh! I'm feeling creative today.
What else was there?